What's up, guys? It's Tyler here with Board Insiders. Today I'm doing our flex test on the 2012 Drake Green Battle. It's funny, when I tested this board this season, I kept wanting to call it the Green Bullet. I must have said Green Bullet 100 times. It's Green Battle, don't forget.
Board Insiders, your snowboard resource.
Alright, so the first test we're going to do on this board is we're going to just lean on the tip and lean on the tail just with our body weight, not really muscling our legs into it, and we're going to see what the board flexes out to naturally. So that's kind of just natural right there, not too much trying, not too much effort. It's not stiffer on the nose. I think it just has a longer nose, so it's kind of harder for me to get it over onto the nose. Alright, then we're going to go for the ultimate. See how much we get if we really press this thing. And I'm gonna say that's the max right there. Boom. And right there, guys. So it's a pretty flexy board. It was really smooth flex throughout here. I wouldn't say it was a consistent throughout the whole board. It was just kind of smooth from there to there and smooth from there to there. So a little bit stiff just right down the center. Actually, I don't know. That's feeling pretty smooth actually throughout the whole thing, guys. So I think once this is broke in after a couple rides, it's just gonna be buttery throughout. It doesn't feel like it has a hinge point, so that is good. All right, so the max on the 2012 Drake Green Battle, right there, guys.
For the latest snowboard reviews, check out BoardInsiders.com.